This is Radio Paul, and today is October 30th, 2010. The Colbert and Stewart event was just earlier today, and as I understand it, there are anonymous members out here in front of the org. Well, protests bring the finest people to D.C., I tell you. How's it going?
My shirt. I look so tough, but I'm balding. Why am I so bald?
He's their professional sidewalk cleaner. He's the guy that sweeps the sidewalks out.
He's a professional bald spot polisher.
I don't know what to tell you.
Uh-oh, that guy's got a broken arm in there. His arm's in a sling. I wonder what his PTS is. Look, Scientology is having yet another open house. Make sure to listen to the L. Ron Hubbard audio tapes that are now free online. You don't ever have to pay for Scientology again. No, that you don't. Why are so many of your public leaving Scientology?
You know what color is?
Why are you so lying? Why are you dressed all black? You go to the funeral?
Why does Scientology have to lie about their numbers?
Why do they have to lie about everything? Oh my God! Guy Fox has gone mad! Do the Scientologists get a parking ticket? Inquiring minds want to know. Scientology disconnects families!
Scientology made you old and fat. Could you come over here? I don't even know what you're talking about. Make it a pizza. Motherfucker.
There you go. Oh, we're saying it.
Yeah. Make sure to Google the racist rantings of L. Ron Hubbard. NY Anon's doing what everyone else should be doing. Scientology, the hate group of religions.
Scientology, cult of fear and greed.
Its members lose their houses to the bank. You know what I'm talking about. How does Scientology bring the human race forward by disconnecting families?
How does Scientology plaster that guy's hair to his head?
Those kids look like they ran into fuck with them.
They're actually the idiot who owns the chiropractor thing out in Fairfax that doubles for the Scientology mission. Those are his kids.
Really?
Yeah.
But those kids actually looked excited to be there.
Well, they're
common for anybody going out.
Yeah, they're still kids. They haven't been totally fucked up yet.
No, I didn't realize this sucks yet.
Yeah. I think maybe they were just happy to see you guys. They're like, they thank God our parents have somebody out there to challenge their nuttery.
Let it be to get you out of this mess.
Scientology has a bridge they'd like to sell you. And it's not in Brooklyn.
Yeah. Total scam.
Every food is going.
Oh. There you go, man.
Food is free.
We had a guy try to use our bathroom once. It did not end well. Larry Anderson blew because Scientology sucks.
And David Savage blew because, he's not free.
Because Tommy Davis let him.
Because it was Sunday.
Hey, Mike,
time to get on your knees.
Sunday.
You didn't make your stat. Nipple clamps all around.
Yeah.
It was evil incarnate just walking by. Is that Sylvia Standard?
866XCOR. That's 866, the letter X, and the words C-Org, when you're ready to leave Scientology.
X is in Xenu! It's the loyal officers. They've come back.
Is this the really normal behavior?
Wait, you missed me. Wait. Over here. Wait. Shut your mouth.
Corrupting criminal cult. Look at the Scientologists harassing protesters.
Look at the Scientologists not fucking my
dick. I'm going to move.
Still an impotent, weak cult.
Scientology, please turn off the lights.
And hired investigators.
Just ask any of your victims, the thousands of victims of Scientology now speaking out. Please stop barbecuing your members.
Scientology has blood on its hands. Lisa McPherson, Stacey Moxon,
John Boucher.
Who's next? Enjoy supporting a criminal business.
Welcome to the House of Haunted Horrors. It's not persecution if your cult is actually guilty of the crime. Fraud and fraud, you know, that kind of thing.
66XC.org, there is help when you're tired of the constant regging, when you're tired of the lies.
Scientology public, proof there is an idiot born every minute.
Scientology loves tricking minorities into giving them their money.
Why is Lisa McPherson dead? Roaches
are not water.
Not really that bad.
Why did Tommy Davis go on national television and brag you have the right to disconnect families?
Do you like clowns? Google Sugar Weasel the Clown.
What is that?
Chain to the wall. Why is Scientology prison?
Like, David Miscavige's you know what?